skills are ineffective. Stay focused. The enemy is weak against ice. No one is stronger.
Let's go!
Reveal your true form.
Okay. See it.
to the shore! Let me handle this! Gonna knock you out! Two more!
Enemy defeated! Go, give me more!
Persona! Bam! For real?
Hard luck for both of us!
No!
The shock!
What? Fox got shocked! He can't help you!
I shall be your opponent!
Get wrecked!
One more!
Let's go! No!
What are you doing to me? Troubling.
I suppose that's it.
Well, on to the next trial.
Ignore these small fry. We're here for one thing. The treasure!
Okay.
Yes.
I'm at my limit.
Prepare yourself! Someone finish it!
Everyone, watch
Let's
your
go.
Head!
Let's go! Yigi Mitama!
Thank you!
Much thanks!
Sorry!
An enemy's frozen! Let's shatter it in one strike!
Persona!
Go, get on board! Okay.
Woo!
He's not hurt.
Ow! Ah, not good.
Sorry.
Fox is in
I'm
bad
at my
shape.
Limit.
I'll put you down.
Fox,
Arizona!
Watch out!
All right.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks!
What's one wrong? Enemy remaining.
Yeah.
This is the last one.
Yeah!
Persona! Let's go.
Much thanks.
Persona!
Surprise
nice
tough.
One! They're at your mercy!
Six, yeah!
Let's move on!
Focus. Somewhere. Somewhere. Focus. See it.
Treasure chest?
Show me your true form!
Don't bother with... This could be tough. Blood skills will be nullified, so be careful. Persona! vicious foe. Attack with psychokinetic by Persona! Take that! Finish it for me!
I am thou. Surprisingly tough.
Persona!
You're mine!
Ooh, looking cool, Joker!
Yours!
Not over yet!
Persona!
If I use this, I can change my heart? Vocal input. Futaba Sakura? Sojiro Sakura's house. And then something about distortion. 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 Hmm? Not again.
You killed her!
You're a plague!
Murderer!
It's all your fault!
You're the one who killed her!
Don't come near me!
Your fault!
Murderer!
No!
That's right. I remember now. Back when they were here, I messaged Tomb in the chat and...
Input accepted. Searching for route to destination.
I can go in now?
No!
You're a plague! You're the one who killed her!
It's all your fault!
Don't come near me!
It's your fault!
I can't take this anymore!
Beginning navigation.
Hell, this ain't what I was imagining.
Were you expecting a mountain of treasure or something of that sort?
There is that over there.
That's it?
The treasure must be inside.
All right, let's take it.
Be careful.
Treasure!
There's something here.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Shadow? No! Then...
It's not Futaba.
Don't tell me. When it's gonna attack.
What do you mean you can't tell? You gotta tell us, Mona!
I can't help it! There are some things that even I can't do!
Z
So this is inside my heart. I didn't think it'd be like this. Do you remember? This is the suicide note. The men in black suits read it right after Mom died. That's correct. Look at the next one. This is when Mom jumped in front of that car. That's right. Now the next. No. Don't run. I thought you made your mind up after you talked to the Phantom Thieves. Okay. I'll look. It's me complaining. Mom scolded me for bothering her. Yes. I knew it. It was me who killed Mom. I was a bad daughter. I weighed her down and she hated me for it. It's just like I remember. Are you sure? Huh? Remember everything. Don't avert your eyes. When did this happen? Just a little before Mom died, I whined about wanting to go on a family trip. But she scolded me and said no. Was that all she said? Mom said, I'm too busy right now. I need to finish my cognitive research as soon as possible. And what did you do? I threw a tantrum. Told her she thought her research was more important than I was. That's when she scolded me. What did she say afterwards? There was more. Did she say, my research is almost over. Once it's finished, we can go wherever you like. I'm sorry I've left you alone for so long, Futaba. Please try to understand, though. This research is really important. I need to complete it. Even if it costs me my life. Did she hate you? She didn't? But what? She smiled. Ah! My head! It hurts! Which is true! Your memories.
Doing shit to it!
Huh? Futaba? You came into your cognitive world?
Mm-hmm.
The person themselves coming into their own palace? If that happens...
That's...
You killed her!
No!
Why don't you say something?
It's your fault! It's my fault. It's my fault that Mom...
That's right! You killed me!
Wait. Is that monster her mother?
Futaba's desires and guilt must have distorted her cognition of her. The wish that her mother was alive again is mixed in as well. Along with those eerie jeers.
Could she be talking about cognitive science?
You're going to die! There's no meaning to your life! No one needs you!
Nobody cares about me.
I should never have had Futaba. She was always such a bother. It seems you caused your mother a great deal of trouble, Futaba-chan. She must have had some kind of maternity neurosis.
Hey, we're gonna be in deep shit if this keeps up!
So, because she thinks she killed her mother, and because she thinks she deserves to die, Futaba gave birth to a palace where her mother wants her dead?
Futaba-chan, look! There's no way that monster is your mother! It's just an illusion you created!
But... she never abused you, did she? Boss told us! He said she did her best to raise you alone!
Isn't this a false memory that's been imprinted upon you?
A false memory?
Ugh!
You made your mother destroy all her research, Futaba-chan. She had worked so hard on this well, she lost her mind. And it's all because of you.
It's your fault!
It's her shadow!
Futaba Sakura, remember!
You're the reason she committed suicide. You were just getting in the way of her research. Why did you think it was suicide?
Because of the note.
Exactly. The men in black suits read her suicide note to you. And what was written on it?
All of her complaints about me.
Yes. The shock and the pain led you to avert your eyes. But they kept reading it aloud in front of your relatives. Think hard. Was that suicide note real? Would the mother you loved so much truly have written that? Did she ever say such horrible things to you?
No! She scolded me whenever I had tantrums, but she cared for me!
Then what about the suicide note?
A total lie!
You were used. They forged her suicide note and laid the blame of her death upon you. They trampled all over your young heart. Get mad. Don't forgive those rotten adults.
It's because I couldn't face myself or Mom's death. Even then, why did they have to yell at me like that? Futaba-chan?
What denies you is an illusion, a curse put upon you by the Heartless. You knew from the very beginning, and yet, you cowered in fear.
Oh, that's right. I knew, but I...
It's all your fault. This time you'll be the one to die.
Will you die as you were told? Who will you obey? Cursed words spat out by a seething illusion? Or the truth within your own soul?
It's your fault! It's all your fault!
I won't let those distorted lies deceive me anymore! And I won't be led astray by others' voices either! I'm going to trust my own eyes and my own heart to distinguish the truth from the lies. There's no way you're my mom! You're just a fake created by those horrid adults! I'll never forgive them!
Look at that!
Please, help me! That's gotta go! Heart's world, right? Hacking into my distortion should be no problem for me. A ballista? Shoot it down with this, then beat the crap out of it. Ah, I get it now. Let's go. Let's fire the... You want me to fire it, right? Roger,
run toward the ballista!
Let's go.
Mind if I do it?
I can shoot it down.
Mind if I do it? Leave it
Run
to me!
Run toward the ballista!
Come! Not this.
Persona! Eat this! Persona! How's this?
appreciate it.
Persona! Let's go.
Thank you! Adjust vertical alignment! All right! Fire!
Persona! There!
Futaba!
Damn! You're freaking incredible!
Whoa, what in the world? Ooh, it's totally skin tight!
Another thing showed up?
Mom? Huh?
Futaba, thank you for choosing to remember the real me.
I'm sorry for being so selfish. Mom!
Don't come over here. This isn't where you're supposed to be, is it?
But I finally got to see you again.
Are you being selfish again?
I love you, Mom.
I love you too, Futaba. Now, you should get going.
Right. Where are you going? Home. I know how to use the nav now. Huh. Oh, right. She left.
That girl marches to the beat of her own drum, doesn't she?
Like you're one to talk.
But if we have her on our side... Wait, what about her treasure?
Oh yeah, we almost forgot.
It's empty?
What's going on? Wasn't it supposed to be here?
Futaba herself was the treasure, and she's gone, so of course it's empty. Shoot. This is bad.
What's the matter?
Not only did the real person come into her own palace, she awakened to a persona while she was here. This place could collapse any second now.
We've accomplished our mission if her palace is crumbling.
We should hurry back to reality.
That would be wise.
Hey, you guys still alive?
I thought I was gonna die and... Hey! Will you let go already? Sorry!
Not again.
What was that sound? Hmm? What are you guys doing out here?
Oh.
Reminds me, where's Futaba?
What about Futaba?
Oh... Yes! We came all this way, so how about we enjoy some coffee? Oh, that's a great idea!
That's fine, but...
I'm not thirsty, though.
Oh, I almost forgot! I have some business to take care of, so you guys go on ahead. Okay. Gotcha! Let's go see Futaba. Futaba? Can you hear me? Please say something! Please! Could this be our fault? Is it because we defeated her monstrous mother? No. That was nothing more than a cognitive being created in her mind. Destroying it wouldn't cause memory loss or put a physical burden on her. What should we do? Hey, don't you know a doctor? You do. Can you contact them?
A house call is going to cost you, you know.
How much will it be?
That was a joke.
So, how is her condition?
Her pulse, breathing, temperature, and blood pressure are all normal. No ocular abnormalities either. I'm not sure why, but it seems this girl is in some kind of light stupor. Furthermore, she lacks muscle for her age. I doubt she has much stamina either.
I see. The rebound from her awakening was too strong. There may have been too many abnormal circumstances. We simply cannot keep quiet about this. We should let Boss know. Wouldn't he figure out our identities? Still, we should tell him, shouldn't we? I think that would be best. Letting him know is really the only option we have. I guess it can't be helped now. Just keep the circumstances that led up to this a secret, okay?
Hey, Futaba? Hey! Oh dear.
About Futaba.
Well, why do you guys look so down?
Futaba-chan's condition.
What, this? It happens every so often.
Huh?
She must have used up all her energy. It's like she ran out of batteries. I think it happens because she doesn't get enough exercise.
What?
She stays like this for a few days whenever this happens. I'll make sure she gets plenty of rest. Here, keep an eye on her. I'm gonna go close the store.
It's hard to describe how I feel right now.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty frustrated.
I'm glad she's okay. But what are we gonna do about Medjed?
She's up!
Medjed. Tired. Gonna sleep for a bit.
She fell asleep again?
Futaba-chan! For a bit? How much is she planning on sleeping? We probably shouldn't wake her up, either.
What to do?
It's too late for us to find another hacker.
All we can do is wait for her to wake up.
I should write something.